Oh, I thought I was gonna push him off. See, this is how you remodel the classics. Oh, this is a new style. Boy, he shot his gun. Wonderful couches, just waiting to be sat on. They just look so comfy. It's wonderful. Yes. Ooh, Blair Witch Project, Blair Witch Project. Whoops. Blair Witch Project. one man job. Yeah, no, probably worth it. So, I'm out here again. I haven't done any vlogging in months now. And I have to do this particular type of art where you gotta go outside and use like land material, land art. This is considered land art. It was kind of popular during the 1960s when hippies started realizing there was like something going on with the earth and stuff like that. And so this is what they have to do to make it. Well, this is my stuff. There it is. This was based on the little sketch I had to do for my art class. It's pretty okay. So, yeah, that's all I got for now. Well, until next time. Reject modernity, embrace trash. 'Dog food and stuff like that. Kendrick Lamar. Well, this is my stuff. There it is. This was based on the little sketch I had to do for my art class. It's pretty okay. So, yeah, that's all I got for now. Well, until next time.
Move, you degenerate piece of garbage. I want to hate those. I hate those people, but they're really funny. I want to not laugh at them, but I can't. I can't help it. Oh man, you should buy a sword like a true gypsy. So have you been gay your whole life? Is that your deal? You've been a faggot all your life?
Yeah.
Yeah? How come?
I had a bad traumatic issue.
What's your relationship like with your father?
I don't have one.
Look at the freak weirdo without a father. And she's walking around with a furry fucking helmet on. No wonder she's a freak degenerate.
not the thing is.
Why? What do you want to say to them?
Oh, the furry is like, why are you dressed up like those dogs? They dress up and...
Right, you want to understand why, right? You want to, you have to understand why. Does it bother you?
Well,
it bothers me. It bothers me because I don't understand it.
It bothers me because like one of my friends know about it. They're like, I've seen like heaps of them over here. Literally dressed up in, like dog hats and like.
Yo. I talked to one the other day. Yo, they are so fun to talk to. I talked to one the other day and she had the full-on dog mask, right? And she fucking goes into all the action and starts doing the head, dude. I couldn't keep it together. I just started busting out laughing.
Like, tails coming out of the ass.